I need to develop a anti-rush team. I'm probably trying too hard to not lose my hero, so I think if I actually try to trade kills will be like much better. Okay, let's see what this team has. Okay, I think Landius would be a better choice. Lianna first. Is he not choosing a tank? No tank at all, so I'm not gonna give you a tank now. Ugh, actually dangerous. Route here, so it's good. So act again. Is it 5 stars? Yes, okay. That's a 5 range attack, so I should be able to kill with Matthew. Why Sky Archer? I don't have any debuff here. Oh baby. Oh baby. Oh. So after a fashion buff, someone's gonna die. Oh, that's a very strong Lana. Okay, you can probably use. Heal Yami if you like. Well, I'm taking one down for sure, right here. Out of who? Probably take Lana. Lana's more threatening. So it's a 3 range attack with Lana, can't do 2 range. I thought we keep these two alive, then I'm good. Even if they die. Well, here I'm gonna take Lyanna or Lana with me. Okay, let's take Lana. Wait one more turn. He's probably trying to do AoE. Here I can kill one too next turn with B-Shock. time to kill him. I hope I can. Should I attack? Yeah, because they're all out of range. The bride thing took my damage, and I have no passive too. Whatever. He's supposed to be dead anyways, so got lucky. Now they have to kill. Well, Leon is dead from him. Jesus, that's so much damage. What? So she only gave a couple of mobility buff. One man team. Not too sure what I should do here. Maybe I should suicide. I've never encountered this kind of situation where my healer is not a real healer. And no breeze. Just kill me. Let me be a little bit safe. It's gonna be this one, I think. I didn't even know Stefania can use the Oh, she's giving me a chance. She's waiting for Heaven's Sanction. Alright, I'm down. Alright, GG. So even if Chris dies, I'm good. If Chris doesn't die, I have full heal. Alright. And GG. Okay. Jesus Christ. What the hell is this? That's a dangerous team. Now I kind of have to pick a tank. So this is mainly used for only teleport. It's probably Bozelnix to buff or Luna. That's gonna be rough. Oh, every single box I'm playing against something like this, so boring. Fuck my life. And it's like making me change slowly to something that's similar, I think. Have to. At least season 4 I have to. This is like too hard to compete against. Unless my guys are 6 stars, I think I probably have a chance to compete. Sarita is just too annoying. Oh, another. Oh, man. Everyone I face is an aggressor rank. I need Rainforce. Not Rainforce. I need to switch out Rainforce for Olivia. Rainforce is not doing it right now. I don't think it flies me over there. Okay, I should stay back with this character. I can come back with this character. Oh no. Okay, that's a Oh my god. Right. At least buff my Sakura. I think I got the buff. This one. Oops, this one here. I think this made it like hit super hard. So now he can't really melee my Sakura. Nobody can. So these two is not a big worry. She's a bitch. Rainforest here can probably use Eclipse over here then kill three. Well, he never dies. Did he not think about my AoE? I'm not too sure. I had no choice but to use it. Gotta work soon, fuck. Playing while working is the worst. Huh? What happened? I actually missed. I don't know what happened, but... Alright. I did not look at the screen. What happened? Why did... What? Ow. Okay, now I want to keep him alive. Losing him is totally fine. Oh no, I'm retarded. Whatever. I just need to survive and kill her. I know he dies. They will be killed. When this event ends, the hero will die at the end of the turn. So his skill is so low, don't have to worry about it against Sakura. So I have to keep Sakura alive. And then reinforces whatever. Yeah, I should move Juggler back. I learned the hard way. Oh yeah, I get to attack. Yay, I won!